Yes, very crazy. And in other news today, the crazy panda has been caught and is being tried in a court of law for his war crimes. Now we will be interviewing the detective turtle that caught him. Yes, that is very cool, Detective Turtle. You are a hero. We just got word that the crazy panda has been sent to jail on 5 life sentences for his war crimes. This is great news. See you guys tomorrow.